I chose Durham College because I was looking for a post-secondary education that would help me get into the dental field. And I actually went and visited other campuses, and I found that Durham College seemed to be the most accessible for me and my means. And it had a great reputation, and I took a quick look at the labs, and I was pretty impressed with it, so I went with it.
I really like the dental materials class. It was really hands-on. It's kind of different than working with clients as you're making mouth guards and whitening trays. It covered all bases, to be honest. You get your practical, you get your theory, and in the office you just put that all together and it just runs smoothly.
So I think that a lot of the in-class material prepared me for my actual clinics with dental assisting. And then it was nice to be able to see what they were teaching you in person so that when I did go to an office, I could recognize tools and parts of procedures right from school that they taught us in class. I think that Durham College has a great learning environment, especially in the fact with the instructors, they're always available if you need them.
My professors are really awesome. I think they're knowledgeable. They give a lot of experience in their lectures, which is really key. And they're really accessible. They're not at all intimidating. You can put your hand up and just communicate really openly with them.
So it's easy to think when you see this program and you're applying for it that a year you're just gonna fly by it and get a job right away because you're hearing all these great things about how you got a job right from placement. But really, it's a year of intense workload. I mean, this has to be your number one priority, and you really have to dedicate your time to school first.
It's not one of those programs where you just, you know, expect to pass and not do anything. It requires a lot of work. Doing your readings, practice questions.
Your professors are there to help you, but being able to break down the course load appropriately and being able to organize yourself ahead of time is what you need to do. So it's really key that people understand the course load, look at the course outline, ask questions, because that'll lead to your success.